Filthy Martini Entertainment.
What's going on, everybody? It's been a minute since we played music, and
yeah, man,
it feels good.
Yeah, didn't it feel good? Everybody's, I know that's what y'all have been waiting for, so.
You know? Yeah, man, it's been a while since we've done a live show with the full band. Yeah. Welcome to Filthy Martini Studios. This is where we do the FUBAR show, the nastiest of martinis.
Yes.
This is where we do the FUBAR show podcast, and we're lending out the space so that we can bring this to you. Yeah. I know that we're live right now, but if you want to tell a friend, send them a link. I mean, this will stay up on YouTube, so by all means. You know, just share the wealth here.
Share it.
Let the people know.
Yeah. And we'll put this up on thefallenelectric.com as well. So, you know, we're looking forward to a busy summer, I hope.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
People are getting their shots. They're getting out of their houses again. They're getting more comfortable.
Yeah.
It's going to be a good time.
Because we're ready. We're ready to take it on, man.
Hankering, man.
It's been a while, so.
All right,
bro. Thank you guys for tuning in.
Yeah.
Let's get this party started.
Let's do it. Songs out of the way.
Yeah, man. Thank you, everybody who's clapping at home.
Yes, thank you, guys.
Don't forget to grab a beer.
That's right.
Don't forget to grab a beer.
Never forget that.
You can't just watch a dope show like this and not drink a beer.
Or if you're having something else in a some kind of other beverage, you know, you can go to thefallenelectric.com and buy one of these bad boys.
Order one of those right there.
Yeah.
Show them that. Show them that. That's our coffee
here,
mug right there.
Put it up on the. There we go.
You can have coffee. You can have other.
Oh, bro! Sky's the limit.
Yeah. Oh, the sky's the limit. You hear that, everybody? You hear that?
Alright, here we go with an original.
This is an original song called Another Day. Guys.
Oh, the standing ovation.
A little bit about good vibes there.
Yeah.
On a good old summer day.
Oh, yeah. This next one goes out to all those people who, I guess, haven't had the chance to explore the world.
Yeah. You mean us?
Yes.
This goes out to us.
Well, hopefully we will after this now.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah.
This is the name of our first demo album.
Yeah.
Never Seen the World.
Never Seen the World.
Can't see what you're typing if you're typing something, but thank you.
It's like you guys suck. Thank you.
Yeah. And we keep saying thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Yeah. At least they're watching.
Yeah.
Quick introduction, man. We got Charles here. Charles, get on the mic, bro. Say hello to the people.
Yeah. What's cracking, everybody?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Say hello to Charles, everybody.
In addition to the family here, and we look forward to playing more shows, dude.
Yeah.
We're gonna get busy booking, so you're gonna see a lot of Charles in the near future here. So.
Charles, question: are you ready, bro?
I am ready.
All right, he's ready.
He's ready. He's ready. All right, tight.
It's rock and roll.
All right, we'll do a fan favorite here. This one goes out to, well, they know who they are.
We're clocking in now.
We're clocking in.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Wish you would step out from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in. And if you do not want to see me again, I would understand. I would.
So much. Mr. Joe Carrillo on the vocals there.
Thank you.
Yeah, bud. Got another original song. Only You I See.
remember being like, remember the freaking Vans Warped Tour days when you're just hoping to get in some.
Oh, that was the best, man.
Yeah.
105 outside.
This song always reminds me of that, man. This is one of my favorite MXPX songs.
Everybody's fucking shirtless and fucking.
Everybody.
Yeah. The water lines are all stupid long.
Yep.
Yeah, the monsters that were like, line for the monsters, and everybody would just.
As many as you wanted.
Jeez.
That was the good old days.
Yeah.
I may or may not have snuck into one. It was awesome, man.
You're not doing it right if you don't do it.
I may or may not, I said. I didn't.
May or may not.
But anyway, here we go.
This goes out to Vans Warped Tour.
Yeah. Without a window to see through, I did my time in here without you. Left on the floor down an empty seat. We meet back home under the marquee. My favorite songs, they keep me company. So many memories compound to this. I may be lost, but I'm not homeless. I heard that sound far away. I heard that sound far away. All those things I wish that I could say.
Tour, man. I miss those days.
They have it like in a limited thing now, right? Vans Warped Tour. Sure, just a couple of cities now. Never been, huh?
Oh, it was good times, man.
I saw Paramore.
It was such good times.
I saw Attack Attack. I saw
Thrice.
Oh, damn.
Avenged Sevenfold. Billy Idol.
What?
Yeah. Billy Idol played 1 year.
Warped Tour?
Yeah.
Alright. That's dope.
Yeah. That was pretty dope.
Why not, right?
When he was making his comeback back in like the early 2000s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
wedding.
Yeah, there you go. You guys might know this one. Next one.
You say that you
ladies and gentlemen, we just like to, you know, surprise you with a bunch of covers here and a bunch of originals. We're just gonna play. Keep playing. So, because we haven't played.
Yeah, why not?
Why not? So we just thought, fuck it, we're just gonna throw in everything.
All the good ones.
Yeah.
All the best ones.
Yeah.
The ones we like.
Yeah, the ones we like, so you just got to deal with it.
You're gonna sit there and like it.
Got original song called Circles that goes like this. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
Hope everybody is well at home. Everybody's drinking their beverages. Alcoholic beverages, hopefully.
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 Yeah, man, yeah.
Yeah, daddy.
For those of you just turning in, tuning in, thank you for joining.
Yeah, better late than never. We appreciate it.
Yeah. And all you guys that do follow us, thank you guys so much. We appreciate it. It keeps us doing what we love, keeping the rock and roll alive, you know?
That's right.
Here's one everyone may know.
Favorite STP songs?
Oh, yeah. Is that the Purple album?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you guys, you can check us out at thefallenelectric.com. Right. Whenever we have new shows, that's where you're going to be able to find where they are.
We have, make sure you guys check out that merch on there. There's a lot of,
stuff on
there. You can get a baby onesie, bro. You get a baby onesie with the TFE on there.
I've showed people it before, bro. I know. They're like, no way. I'm like, go check it out. Don't blame me. Yeah. There's onesies on there. Y'all have children. There you go. Start them off early.
You want your kids to have swag? Buy our merch.
Swag. All right. Now, this is this next one here. We haven't released it yet, but we're gonna. I think we should. Like, real soon.
Real soon.
It's been in the bag for a while.
Yeah.
And,
Sounds good.
We'll announce that soon.
Just more stuff to come for you. Let's do it.
Doesn't know, she gets a drink and walks.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm sure you're all are awake now.
That usually wakes people up.
So this one's brand new.
Oh, yeah. I promise you all there was be some new stuff in here, so. It's been a hell of a year, and I think we all were impacted by that. So, COVID kind of changed history and the lives of all of us. So,
the blip.
Yeah,
it's good to be back.
That's kind of what this song's about. So, it's called Upside Down. Song. I think Joe's gonna take you in this next one. You guys might know this one.
fun one.
This one's about coming. Maybe. It's in there.
Sure is.
See, look, look.
Sure
check
the hell
this out.
Is.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, sure. Original song called Fade Away. It goes like this. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. Coming down to the tail end here of our songs, but thank you guys for joining us so much. It's awesome. We haven't played like this in a while. Just rehearsal.
Yeah, we've been posting pictures of us being in here trying to get to work and polishing off the rough ends and learning how to talk to each other all over again, man. It's been rough.
Yeah.
Can't imagine what our other musician friends have had to deal with in this last year. Our love goes out to you guys. You know what, man? It hasn't been a full year. If you remember, we did the Battle of the Bands for the Ontario, the City of Ontario.
Last summer.
Guess who came out first place?
Not us. No, just kidding.
No, it was us. Way to mislead everybody.
We won.
If you check out the rest of our channel, you'll see some clips of us playing the baseball field there.
You know, and the best thing about that day, and I couldn't ask for more better of a day. It was on my fucking birthday.
It was on your birthday.
It was on my fucking birthday, and we won Battle of the Bands.
Fuck yeah.
And it was,
it was like 100 degree weather.
Yeah.
We had lights behind us that made it like 200 degree weather.
Yeah.
It was a whole thing. And I remember I had bought you like a gentleman's jack, and it was sitting in my car baking. And I handed it to you. I'm just like, I had to get gloves.
Yeah, it was so fucking hot.
It's like tongs to you. It was hot.
Oh, man. I do remember that. I do remember that.
That was a good day, man.
Good gentleman's jack. Got my favorite whiskey, man.
All right, man. Hey, Drew, you want to sing one?
I'll sing one.
All right. It's about time.
We just, we released this on our
right before
on Spotify.
The pandemic.
Yeah, right before the pandemic. And, it's on Spotify. You guys can find it. Apple Music, all that good stuff.
Midnight Drive.
Midnight Drive.
Named it after a nail polish thing.
No. There is a nail polish.
There is, yeah. Thank you.
guys so much. We have a music video out for that one, and it's called Listen. Check that out.
If you couldn't guess.
If you couldn't guess.
That one's called Listen. Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah. Thank you guys for tuning in.
I'll probably split this up and throw it up on Instagram as like little single clips. That might be dope if you guys want to.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, just a bunch of little clips.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'd actually be dope.
There's something to post, that's for sure.
Yep. Yeah, mm-hmm. To keep it in the rotation. That's for sure.
All right. Here's another original.
So much.
Hey, write yourself up, yeah.
Thank you, guys. Got original song called Empty Room. Sounds like this.
Different place.
Thank you guys so much. We got one more song. Thank you guys so much for sticking around with us. It's been an amazing time.
It's been cool.
It's been cool. A little awkward, but it's been cool. Can't see you guys, so.
Yeah. Well, we hope you guys are having a good time.
You know, we actually hope to see you guys very soon. So.
Yeah, come out and see us, man. Come out and see us. Because
they are starting to roll in, the shows. Yeah, we're getting some dates. It's coming up.
Yeah.
As stuff starts to slowly open, we'll be able to enjoy this again.
Yeah, and just last thing, man, go to our Instagram at The Fallen Electric, Twitter at Fallen Electric, thefallenelectric.com, foobarshow.com for hosting this, Filthy Martini Studios, the nastiest.
The nastiest of all nasties.
Yeah, man, just check it all out. It's all good stuff. But yeah, we hope to see you real soon.
Jesus.
guys so much for tuning in. Thank you, guys. It's been an awesome ride. Thank you so
stay
much.
Stay electrified, everybody.
That's right. Stay electrified. Stay safe.
TheFallenElectric.com. Check us out for all tour dates and merch.
We'll see you guys soon. Love you guys.
Filthy Martini Entertainment.